Rebels of Force. Have you heard of her?
She's an advocate, author, and activist.
Stonemore Medical's poisoning people and doing it anyway for profit.
Help me up, and you can arrest me.
We see something unjust? Get mad and motivated. I will take this.
Sounds like a good idea.